friends. This will be your conditioning warm-up for leaps and turns, and probably also jazz three. I'll give you this conditioning as well. We're gonna do some like ballet tendus and degages and releves and stuff like that, and then we'll do some crunches and core work, maybe some booty work as well. So here we go. Make sure you guys have a lot of room, and make sure also that you are warmed up before you do this conditioning. Make sure you do the stretch video first. So let's start in a first position, and we're going to start with some releves. So I'll face you for this video.
And side.
But for me, the only thing that's changed.
So you're actively squeezing those legs on your booty. Three. And a four to the side. Two. And a four. Stay your pace. Too slow. One. Two, three, quick. To the side. Three. To the back.
Let's do a little bit of abs and then we'll call it a day for this stretching and or this conditioning. So let's go to your backs.